He was the first male country star at the top of the bill at the London Palladium. Many times voted number one international male country singer. He's a legend in his own time. Ladies and gentlemen, my friend, Slim Whitlock!
And that beautiful kitten. In the blue heart. I am standing in one place. You haven't seen any smoke up here, have you? No smoke here. But when he comes out, there's going to be smoke. When I first came to this country, I didn't have a son, I had a daughter. I was talking to the wife one day, and I said, I think we should have a son. She said, so do I, when I first come home. I have a son tonight. Bring the music up, guys.
Yeah.
Left. The boys were packing up putting their guitars in the cases, and I said, don't put them in there yet. He said, you only got 5 minutes. I said, it won't take but three. I'm packing. I said, nobody will ever hear this except on stage. It'll never be on record. It'll never be on EMI or whatever. When I finish this, I'll put it in my briefcase and take it home to Jerry for her anniversary. I took it home to her, and I said, sit down. It's the only time she ever did what I told her. She heard about half of the song. She cried. I heard a little bit more of it, and I cried. The dog was there, he cried. But she's the only one that has the song. I'd like to sing it for you. I'd rather live my life with you and with you share a home to be a king of a vast domain than to reign on a golden throne. To feel the thrill of a goodnight kiss would dim the value of things I miss. I'd rather live my life with you than to reign on a golden throne. Of a goodnight kiss, 'twould dim the pleasure of things I miss. I'd rather live my life with you than to reign on a
back home again. And there
chapel bells will ring in this little valley town. And the song they were singing was for baby Jimmy Brown and the little congregation prayed for guidance from above. Lead us not into temptation, bless this hour of meditation. May his life be filled with love. From the village, hidden deep in the valley, beneath the mountains high above, and there 20 years after, Jimmy was to meet his love. All the chapel bells were ringing. Was a great day in his life, and the song that they were singing was for Jimmy and his wife and the little congregation prayed for guidance from above. Lead us not into temptation, bless the Lord this celebration. May their eyes be filled with love. From the village hidden deep in the valley, one ray morning dark and gray, a soul winged its way to Jimmy Brown had passed away. Just a lonely bell was ringing in this little valley town.
Was farewell that it was singing
to our friend Jimmy Brown.
Lead us not into temptation, may his soul find its salvation.
Thank you.
That was your son.
That was the best note of the whole thing. And like everybody else that's probably ever been on this stage, they have a new record, and so do we. So we'd like to sing four or five of them. When I was just a boy in days of childhood, I used to play till evening shadows come. Then winding down that old familiar pathway, I heard my mother call at set of sun. Come on, come on, it's supper time. The shadows lengthen fast. Come on, come on. In visions, now I see her standing yonder, and her familiar voice I hear once more. The banquet table's ready up in heaven. It's supper time upon the golden. Come home, come home, it's supper time. The shadows lengthen fast. Come home, come home, it's supper time.
Mr. Slim Whitmer. And I climb up to the sun. I can feel the morning sunlight, smell the new mown hay. I can hear God's voice is calling for a golden skylight way. Una paloma blanca. freedom away. Once I had my share of losing, putting me on a chain. They tried to break my power, I can still feel the pain. Beneath the beautiful harvest moon, I was a boy, I was lucky, but it all ended too soon. As I sit here alone in the moonlight, I can see your smiling face, and I long once more for your embrace and that beautiful
Been 45 years. It was 45 years in March of this year that we started singing. In fact, 1948. And the wife and I got married in 1941, so this is 52 years of marriage with a wife. I'm kind of tired. Go ahead. I'll wait on you. I'm very proud of all of it. The show business, every time we come to England, you know, they keep the promoters keep saying the farewell. In fact, this is the anniversary, I think, 5 years of the farewell tours. They keep trying, but they never succeed because there's always a lot of people when we come over. I have a lot to talk about a little bit later, and I'm going to put this
microphone up here.
When the next fellow comes out, I won't have to fool with it. You can see about the difference in our sizes. I'll tell you the rest in a few minutes. Oh, please meet me tonight in the moonlight. Please meet
all alone. Cause I have a sad story to tell you. It's a story that's never been told. I'll be carried to the new jail tomorrow, leaving my poor darling alone. Well, prison bars all around me, and my head on a pillow of stone.
Not to see me, never.
China doll. Son. I was talking to the wife from London. She was in Florida. I said, I think we should have a son. She said, I think so too, but first come home. Tonight I have a son, all 6'4" of him. The music's coming up. Dreaming of you. It's a world out there. That you came my way. let us stop, count our many blessings. Love like ours don't happen every day. Year after year we'll keep remembering our anniversary in our special way. On the wife and I, Jerry, on our 25th anniversary, I was in Nashville doing an album, and we got out in about 5 minutes. The guys were putting their guitars in the cases, and I says, not yet, take them back out. We have another song. He said, you can't do a song in 5 minutes. I said, I can do one in 3 minutes. So what's the name of it? I said, doesn't make a difference, just hold on. I said, the record company will never hear this one. The only person that will hear it will be the wife, and if I sing it on stage, which I'm going to do in a second here. Anyway, we recorded the song. I put it in my briefcase, took it home, and when I came through the door, I told the wife, I have a surprise for you. Sit down. First time she ever did what I told her. She did sit down, and I put the record on, and about halfway through, she was crying. A little bit more than I was crying. A little bit more the dog was crying. But it's a good one. I'd rather live my life with you and with you share a home than to be a king of a vast domain and to reign on a golden throne, to feel the thrill of a things I've missed. I'd rather live my life with you than reign on a golden to rain
Medicine, and he saw these up here and he didn't know what they were, so now he knows. Anyway,
I forgot it again tonight.
Each year we come over here, and the Dutch people from Holland come over at least to one show and see one show. This time they came to two, and they brought us these tulips to take back with us, and we'd like to give them a special round of applause tonight for coming all that way. I forgot, didn't I?
only thing that bothers me is how am I going to get them on the airplane. But I'm going to try, and, that, and we appreciate
we'll have,
that.
We'll have the flight attendants hold them all the way. I was enjoying the tulips so much I forgot. I'd like to introduce the band, the Starduster's, to you. And on your right, on the electric bass, with the electric blue eyes, Mr. John Cornell. And on the white electric rhythm guitar with the electric brown hair, Mr. Jack Hills. And way, way back there in the back, beating the skins tonight on drums, Mr. Luce Langery. Our own personal man in black, Mr. Shane Terrio. This is about the 12th day out on the tour, and he still hasn't found the rest of his guitar. Half of it's missing. Mr. Bill Clark. And last but not least, on the swing and steel guitar, Mr. Steve Larios.
See which one of these the guys are the skinniest back here. I want to push him down in that crack and get my butt.
You know, I told you you needed to go on a diet.
When I was just a boy in days of childhood, I used to play till evening shadows come. Then winding down an old familiar pathway, I heard my mother call and said, "Son, come home, come home, it's supper time." The shadows lengthen fast. Come home, it's supper time. We're going home at last. In visions, now I see her standing yonder, and her familiar voice I hear once more. The banquet table's ready up in heaven. It's supper time upon the golden shore. Come home, it's supper time. The shadows lengthen fast. Come home, it's supper time. We're going home at last. Come home, it's supper time. We're going home at last.
Slim and Byron Whitmer.